sports. It's in the game.
Labyrinth.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm bat crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
Still, there is work to do if a knockout stage place is to be theirs. Will they do the job tonight? It's live next on EA TV. Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and we're certainly in the mood for Champions League group stage action. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Thanks, Derek. Well, the visitors tonight have got the carrot of qualification to the knockout stages dangling in front of their eyes. Can they stay focused? We're just about to find out. Looking forward to this one.
Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
Introducing the visitors' lineup today. And they are a team, Lee, known for their aggressive high pressing.
Well, absolutely. That takes a lot of hard work, a lot of organisation, force the opposition to make early passes. The weakness of it, if you beat the high press, you can get exposed at the back.
And this Champions League group stage contest commences. Given away. Excellent challenge. It's with Livaya. Carrying a genuine threat here. Well, possession ceded. And it's with Malcolm. Huntelaar. Well, as we've already made note of, here is the scenario for the visitors tonight. Can they secure their place in the knockout stages, Lee?
Well, yeah, and they need a point to go through, and sometimes that can be a dangerous position. Just go out and win the game. That'd be my message to the players.
Given away. Now, what can he do here? And can he make this move count? A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal, and they certainly have done. Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
1-0 then. And it's with Malcolm. Well, he's setting the table for his team. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. Wood, an authoritative challenge. And now David Neres. Malcolm! Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Well, couldn't keep it. Johnson with it. And attempting the through ball. Simple catch, really. Given away by Ajax. Marco Livaya here. They've given it away. Is he going to punish them here? Whatever it takes to keep them out. Bobby Wood on the ball. Oh, that's an interesting pass. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. And offside it is. David Neres. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Running with the ball confidently. It's with David Neres. And it's with Malcolm. Will there be a tangible end product? Clattered away. Wood. Useful looking ball. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited.
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique. Has to be right, but above all you have to concentrate on the ball as it's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch. Concentration is everything.
It's going their way, 2-0. Ah, Huntelaar. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, let's see, does he mean business? Fed over towards the back post. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Daley Blint. Given away. Wow, this might pay dividends. A matter of keeping his composure. Not messing around with that clearance. Bondé. And it's with Malcolm. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And can he make this move count? Nothing wrong with that idea. Cutting the ball back. Well, sometimes for a goalkeeper, it's not about the spectacular, it's about the routine.
Absolutely. Concentration. Concentration. It's all between the ears.
Tagliafico. And it's with Malcolm. Now, what can he do here? And threading it forward. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Staunch rearguard action. Carrying a genuine threat here. They've given it away. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of two. Tremendous ball played through. Well, the cross was deep, a little too deep. David Neres. And with that... And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Malcolm, he's got the right idea with that pass. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
Marco Olivaia here. Will there be a tangible end product? Just wanted to get it out of there. David Neres. And it's with Malcolm. Has he got useful looking ball? And a goal! Well, 2-1 it is here. Fabian Johnson. It's all about translating threats into goals. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. And now, passing it through. Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe he's kept that out the net. Absolutely amazing.
So the corner played into the box. Well, thumped clear. And playing it through the defence. Johnson with it. Malcolm. A really sumptuous ball. Well, he has just veered into an offside position this time. And a substitution in the offing. Fabian Johnson. Well, visionary passing. Splendid save from the keeper. Danger averted.
Yeah, he didn't have long to... react to that, but you have to praise his reflexes there.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And it's a quality pass. Let's see what he has in store for them. Johnson with it. David Neres. Now, what can he do here? And he's clear his lines. So a throw in here. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Malcolm. Carrying a genuine threat here. Running with the ball. He's in with a chance. Just a bit too high with that powerful effort.
Yeah, he's just leaned back, Derek. Power was there, but not the direction.
Dolberg has it. Ziyech. Given away by Ajax. And can he make this move count? It's with Hakim Ziyech. He's just a thorough reader of the game. And there we saw it. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Well, regaining possession for his side cleverly. David Neres. Dolberg has it. Given away by Ajax. An incisive pass. Will there be a tangible end product? That's excellent defending following the cross. Ajax couldn't keep it. Is he going to punish them here? Well, real chance. Will it come back? Back to haunt them. A golden opportunity squandered, Lee.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
Blint. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Dolberg has it. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Possession ceded by Ajax. They don't normally need a second invitation. And playing it through the defence. Let's see what he has in store for them. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Give it away. Can he do it from miles out? The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
Dolberg has it. And it's with Malcolm. It's all about translating threats into goals. He's taken on the shots, but he's failed to beat the goalkeeper from early.
Well, it was well worth the effort, but well off target.
We might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes, a really sumptuous ball. What can he do here? Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Malcolm. Beautifully timed. Hassan Bande has it. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Carrying a genuine threat here. The object of the exercise is to keep them out. Marco Livaja here. They've given it away. And that is that, the final whistle here. Still time is on their side. Other opportunities remain for them to clinch their place in the knockout stages.
Yeah, absolutely. They'll be disappointed, but they're still in it. That's the main thing. Still time left. I'm sure they'll be fine in the end.
And I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, he played well, scored a goal. Your family would be really proud of you, fella.
And this Champions League group stage contest commences. Now, what can he do here? Can he make this move count? A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal, and they certainly have done.
Useful looking ball. Two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. And it's with Malcolm. Is he going to... Useful-looking ball. And a goal! Goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
I cannot believe.
Carrying a genuine threat here. Running with the ball confidently. He's in with a chance. Just a bit too high with that powerful effort.
Yeah, he's just leaned back, Derek. Power was there, but not the direct.
Is he going to punish them here? Real chance. Will it come back to haunt them?